following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 484 pounds.
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of late, every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
And their opponents first, from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 177 pounds, Darby Allin!
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Competitors know that there will be no count out and no disqualification, and that means there will be no excuses. Win or lose, it's all on their shoulders.
Really profound, Byron, as usual. You mean the outcome will be determined by the superstars? That's the way it's always been. That's the way it'll continue to be. Granted, false count anywhere and any weapons they find are allowed, so you're right about one thing. There will be no excuses.
Wait, did you guys actually agree on something? What is this world coming to?
When the sun shines on a dog's rear end Sundays.
Dog is right on cue.
Oh, knee right to the face. Tagged into action. Gets him with the counter. And that's what we call the Tree of Woe position, folks.
Great counter. Hits him with the counter.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
He saw it coming.
Fishing out a suplex. Able to reverse that one.
Dodges out of the way.
Start do if they find themselves playing defense in this match.
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the game will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
My goodness, look at this.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Saw that one coming. He's in, under the ropes. He turns it around. With the reversal.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
His partner. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Waist lock. No, no. He's going a little off balance. Punishing power slam.
Series of reversals.
Behind it.
Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He's in off the tag.
Thrown down unceremoniously.
Uh-oh.
What a splash!
In off the tag.
Bam! Down he goes.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, uncorked a big punch. He switches it back around. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, drop.
Planted with a neck breaker. Oh, that's gonna sting. Counters that.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Double under.
Got the underhook.
Bang! Backbreaker.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Kick to the stomach. Spiked.
He's able to sidestep there.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Shifts it back onto him. Sliding back in.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
No! Into it for the win.
1, 2.
No, stops the count at 2.
How in the world did he kick out?
Oh, just turn that around. Great reversal. Tag made, fresh man in.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Snap German suplex.
This match grinding him down a little.
He may get the 3 count right here.
This is it.
1, 2.
Did he get him?
2.5. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Yeah. Enabled to counter. Holding the shoulder hostage now. Comes in off the tag.
Oh, my gosh! Terminator.
but the stop, jeez.
Time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
What are we about to
see? Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, crushing hamstring.
Oh, look at this combination of strikes.
Black out.
Can see he is feeling it now.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Cinches up the arm and
he's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Tag made. Tag made. Wow, what an arm drag.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
He made it. Tag made.
Big flying forearm.
Suplex. He's getting pushed out into the defensive. But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way he didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
Just dipped out his most devastating offense. And you gotta be wary. He's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Able to elude it.
Well executed suplex.
Uh-oh. Oh, to the arm. Terrible. He gets tagged in.
To the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, God.
Oh, stomping away.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Pull him off roundhouse. He's a projectile now. That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
One, two, one.
You gotta be kidding me.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Position to be in right now.
Oh, and what a shot to the ear.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Cover here.
He keeps his team in the match.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness. Brings down his opponent. Here it is, Corey.
Looking for the lapel lock.
Lapel lock. Is he going to tag?
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
No. Teammate in to save him.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Grief, this is came out of the car, right?
He had it scouted.
There was some power behind that punch.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, he's raking the back.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Quick thinking pays off. For that one. A counter answered by another counter. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. What a roundhouse kick.
Combination.
Counters.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Up into the torture rack.
Feast your eyes. Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Cover.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning. You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Now, laser focused on the temple and back of the neck.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Just endless knee strikes.
Turnbuckle now.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Oh.
Deep in the leg. Right to the leg.
Just sending a message there.
And he's been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
Now this is where his resiliency gets put to the test.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
His way in this one now.
The advantage is squarely in his corner. Really just laying it in.
Hoisted up right in the breadbasket.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now,
taking away the center of all movement.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
He gets tagged in.
To the floor.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Oh!
Uh-oh, here it is!
Style clash!
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Oh, he was almost finished!
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here, Bedlam.
What a punch.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
To the midsection, sunset flip.
No!
It could be over here!
This is it!
Two!
How in the world?
disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Going for it again. That one fails to land. Missed the mark. He turns it around. Able to counter.
Rolling elbow.
To the arm, hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, the elbow connects. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about a leg drop combo?
Golly, that sounded rough.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Attack from behind. Textbook neckbreaker.
He needs to be prepared.
Oh, what a DDT.
Devastating kick. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
No, it's not over.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
There's a tag.
Handle applied.
Oh, what a gut buster. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Tagging his partner in now.
Got the underhook.
Nice standing backbreaker and takedown.
Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, he retaliates. One scouted.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Kick! Oh, not a good place to be! And it pulls it up with a big one in the face.
Stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
This is hard to watch.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Are you kidding me?
And now he's just being pushed around.
And the cover for the win! Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
He's showing it's not time.
Bam!
Gonna be taking that dirt nap.
Cover! Two count!
Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
From behind.
German suplex. Here he comes off the tag.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great by now. The arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
Does he have him here?
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Tag team excellence in its